Hey, today, I mean, it's been an alright day. I mean, nothing bad's really happened, but, my best friend Jessica, she means the world to me. If I didn't have her, I'd honestly probably be dead. 'Cause I've wanted to kill myself so many times, and she's always been there for me. And now she needs me more than ever. And I don't know what to do. Tell her it's gonna be okay. But I feel like that's the only thing I can do is tell her it'll be all right. I wanna help her so bad. Jessica, I know you're gonna watch this because I'm gonna send it to you because you need to hear it. I love you more than anything. You're gorgeous. You're funny. You're just all around amazing. You're the only person that can have a mud fight with. But I don't know what to do though, except say it'll be alright. I can talk to Alice. But he's not gonna listen to me. I just don't want you to do anything to hurt yourself, honestly. I mean, I know you're smarter than that. You have a lot of people who cares about you. Your mom, me, my mama, Robbie, Roxy, the one that just scared the crap out of you a little bit ago. Okay. I love you, Jessica. I really do.